butterfly, and then hold your legs down for at least 30 or a minute. That helps you for it to be more easy for you to do your split. So yeah. So now we're gonna stretch some more your legs, your feet, your arms, and your fingers. Then I am going to start stretching my arms. Then I'm gonna start stretching my fingers. So yeah, let's get on to my split. But first, I'm gonna stretch some more. So good. So now I wanna do it. Isn't it good, you guys? All these stretchings help you so much. Bye. Bye, guys. Thanks for watching. Bye.